In a hadith Qudsi, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam naqlan an rabbih jalla subhanahu says, Inna lillahi malaikatun yatufuna fi al-turuq. Allah Rabbul Izzah has a specific type of angels who roam the streets. Yaltamisuna ahla al-dhikr, seeking a gathering in which people have gathered for the remembrance of the Dhul Arsh al-Majid and fa'alun lima yurid. And when they find such a gathering, they make the proclamation, Halummu ila hajatikum, come, we have found what we were seeking. And they come and gather around gatherings such as this. And may Allah Rabbul Izzah make our gathering such a gathering. May Allah Rabbul Izzah surround us with angels. And in my thiqa in Allah Rabbul Izzah, this is our belief that we have come here lillah, for the remembrance of Allah Rabbul Izzah, and that angels surround us, not only surround us, but go up above us until the heavens as a pillar of light. And then Allah, and then whilst you are in this gathering, they are in dua for you. Oh Allah, bless them. Oh Allah, have mercy upon them. When the gathering ends and you disperse and are dismissed, they return to the Lord that knows everything. And Allah Rabbul Izzah asks them, how did you find my servants? So they say, we found them yusabbihunak wa yukabbirunak. We found them doing, glorifying you, praising you, magnifying you. So Allah Rabbul Izzah asks, have they seen me? Jalla Jalalul Malik, have they seen me? Have they seen my majesty? Subhanallah, as humans obviously we can't and we haven't. So the angels say, no ya Rabb, they haven't seen you. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and what if they had seen me? So the angels say, ya Rabb, had they were to have seen you, they would have glorified you much more and praised you much more and magnified you much more. So Allah Rabbul Izzah asks, and what do they want? What are they seeking? So the angels say, ya Rabb, they seek your paradise. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and have they seen it? Have they seen my paradise? And time is short to go into paradise, but subhanallah, read the poem of Ibn al-Qayyim al-Jawziyyah lillahi darru. فَكَيْفَ يَقْدِرُ قَدْرَ دَارٍ غَرَسَهَا اللَّهُ بِيَدِهِ. How do you fathom the beauty of an abode decorated and beautified by Allah Rabbul Izzah for His servants? فَإِنْ سَأَلْتَ عَنْ أَرْضِهَا وَتُرْبَتِهَا فَهِيَ الْمِسْكُ وَالزَّعْفَرَانِ وَإِنْ سَأَلْتَ عَنْ سَقْفِهَا فَهُوَ عَرْشُ الرَّحْمَانِ. Ya Allah, Jannah, Jannah. What do they want? They want Jannah. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, have they seen it? The angels say, no, ya Rabb. So Allah Rabbul Izzah asks, and what if they had seen Jannah? So they say, ya Rabb, they would have praised you much more, worshipped much more, been much more devout, rushed towards it much more. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and what are they afraid of? So the angels say, ya Rabb, they're afraid of your fire and your punishment. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and have they seen the fire? And may Allah protect me and you from the fire. Say Ameen, Muslims. So the angels say, no, they haven't seen it. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and what if they had seen it? They say, ya Rabb, they would have fled from it much more and run from it much more and do much more good deeds and praised you much more. And Allah Rabbul Izzah says, I make you my witnesses, O my angels, أني قد غفرت لهم, that I have forgiven them all, sitting in that gathering of knowledge. So the angels say, ya Rabb, but amidst them is this person, he didn't come for the gathering, he just came to meet that friend, he came for a hajah of his own. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, don't separate between friends. So inshaAllah ta'ala, may Allah Rabbul Izzah accept from us this gathering. And in our faith in our Lord, inshallah, when we finish from here tonight, Allah Rabbul Izzah will say with regards to us, فَإِنِّي أُشْهِدُكُمْ يَا مَلَائِكَتِي أَنِّي قَدْ غَفَرْتُ لَهُمْ. I make you my witnesses, O my angels, that I have forgiven the ones in this gathering. And may Allah Rabbul Izzah forgive us and our families and those related to us and the Muslims in its entirety out of His infinite mercy and grace.